Hi folks, it's JJ Pollinger with Holiday World of Houston. I want to thank you for taking a few minutes out of your busy day to come with me to check out this beautiful Keystone Sprinter 331 RLS travel trailer. As you probably know, the Sprinter has been Keystone's flagship line, introduced in 1996, but I'm going to tell you something, this is not your mom's Sprinter. There's so many new exciting things that we've done with the 15th anniversary edition that you're going to just love it. Come with me and I'll let me show you a few. First and foremost, what's going to jump out at you is the fiberglass front cap. It's molded, more aerodynamic, really looks sharp, will add a long life to your camper. Since this is the 15th anniversary edition, now remember the 331 RLS has three slides. It even has 50 amp service, so this is a wonderful camper. It's loaded with extras like a front power tongue jack here. Also, ample amounts of storage. In fact, come check this out. One thing that you'll notice about Sprinter is their philosophy is camping made easy. They listen to the customer and they've taken all those suggestions and put them in this new 331 RLS model. Again, a tremendous amount of storage here. Now, when you're out camping, you need a picnic table, right? Well, Sprinter's already thought of that. It comes with the coach. You want to be able to be outside and not be protected from the sun? We have a power awning. You want to be able to listen to your favorite music inside and outside? No problems, as we have outside speakers here. Also, the attention to detail really jumps out at you. The black trim pieces. There's so many things to talk about this coach, it's hard to really get them in just a few minutes. But I want to take you inside and show you some of the things that I love about this Sprinter inside. As we're about to go in this 331 RLS Sprinter, one of the things you'll notice is the extra large grab handle. Also, the fact that this is a multi-season coach. It has laminated sidewalls, aluminum frame, and has the extreme thermal package. So it's enclosed underbelly. It's really going to suit all your needs. Now, most travel trailers, if you ever owned one, when you open the door, what do you have to do? Click a little latch here that Johnny ends up breaking off. Not with this. We notice we have three big piano hinges here, so you don't have to worry about that cheap plastic piece. Let's go inside and let me show you a few things inside. Welcome inside, it's JJ Pollinger again. I'm sitting here at the bar, which is a great place to eat a sandwich, to be able to converse with everyone else in the camper. A ton of storage in this 331 RLS Sprinter, and you can have places to sleep, not only in the bedroom, but also in this beautiful sofa. It has an air mattress in it with an electric pump, so two people can sleep very comfortably in here. Some of the things that jump out at you in the back here, two opposing slides, so it's really wide open. Nice dinette table, so you can seat comfortably four people. You even have a little extension piece here, so it makes into more room. Also, if you were to count the cabinets in here, you'd really be surprised. You can fit your big crock pots, your pots and pans. There's never going to be a place where you're lacking for storage. I love the back two rocking chairs here with a nice big window in the back. So when you get to your campsite, if you get that good location, you'll have a great view of the lake, the mountain, or wherever you happen to be. We bring everything in here at Holiday World of Houston, fully loaded, big air conditioner. Notice a beautiful 32-inch LED TV that's HD. There's really nothing lacking except you to be able to go out to the vacation. Now you're probably wondering, I've seen the galley and the back living room, but what's the bedroom look like? Let's go check it out. Well, here we are in the master suite of the Keystone Sprinter 331 RLS. What you'll notice is there's a lot of room to move around here. It's very easy to make your bed. Also, the thing that I really enjoy about this floor plan is the amount of storage. This closet slide, so remember this is a three slide coach. So this closet slide gives you plenty of room to hang your clothes and also extra large drawers on the bottom and on the side to put all your other clothes. You're really never going to run out of storage space with this Sprinter. It's got a beautiful bedspread that's accented by the window treatments. Also, even the cabinets above the bed are very deep, so there's a lot of storage in here. Another thing that I appreciate about this, you don't find in a lot of campers, is there's solid doors, so you have privacy. Suppose you're taking some guests, taking the kids or grandkids with you. They want to use the restroom. Well, this is a side aisle bath. You're not going to believe how big this shower is. Come on, let's go check it out. Here I am in the restroom of the 331 Sprinter. One of the things that'll jump out at you is the extra large Neo angle shower. Also plenty of room around the commode. Nice sink here where you can brush your teeth, wash your hands, and a nice medicine cabinet. But the best thing about this, the way this bathroom is laid out, is privacy for the person in the front. Your guests in the back can use it, never have to enter the bedroom. Hi folks, I really want to thank you for spending a few minutes with me today to be able to take a closer look at the Keystone Sprinter 331 RLS. It's a beautiful coach, has three slides, 50 amp service, front molded cap, tons of extras. Really, the only thing that's missing is you. If you'd like to come out and see it in person, give me a call at 281-371-7203. I'll be happy to set an appointment for you and show you this or any of the other many other campers we have. Until next time, happy camping.